You're watching Home Culture, and I'm Anna.
And I'm Ralph.
And in today's video, we're going to be organizing our coffee bar. It's something we use, well, every day, but it's not the most organized spot in my house. I just kind of put stuff here and randomly move it around, and I don't love how it looks. And there's stuff in there we never, ever use. And there's stuff that we use all the time, but it's just in an awkward spot. So I'm going to be making this look a lot prettier.
And I think it's fine, but what really bothers me is our outlet. Back here, it's white, but the cabinets are dark. So I'm gonna change that so it's dark.
All right, so we have a few things to clear out. I first want to actually just clear out everything in this top cabinet here and put it into like little clusters, little groupings of what we use, what we don't use at all, and things that are like must-haves. Like this is must-have, has to stay. And then after that must-have, has to stay pile is separated, I want to then pick out what we use on the most, like what we use most, what we use every day. I want to have that on the easy to reach shelf. So we're going to start taking everything apart right now. This is looking so much more organized, and I did have a thought process to it. So this side is coffee, and this side is our teas, and this is orange pekoe, and the actual container has little bumps on it, like orange peel skin, but Ralph said he'll never remember that, but I think it's cute. What I might do is actually just go to the Cricut and cut out some labels that are in cream that just kind of blend in, just so we can read it when we're up close. For some reason, I don't know why, but I kept my instant coffee, yes, sometimes I drink instant coffee, I kept it in the pantry instead of in here, so I thought I should maybe start storing it with all the rest of the coffee stuff, but I don't like the containers it comes in, and this is the only container I have, my lovely Starbucks, but I'm definitely gonna go out and find something else to replace that, but I like the balance, and these are spoons for mixing our coffee, this is our French press, which is amazing, and then my water carafe, and this eventually I wanna swap out just to be plain sugar once Ralph eats all his biscotti, I meant. And then the top shelf is so hard to reach, it's just gonna be decorative. And then in behind the decorative pretty containers, I put stuff that we use, maybe not as often and maybe isn't as decorative, but still easy enough for us to reach. So this is done for now until I replace that container. And now I'm going to a drawer. In this drawer, we store all our teas and coffee and tea accoutrement. So this is actually really tidy compared to what it looked like even a month ago. I've been trying to go through all the teas and use them up. So I have an idea, which Ralph doesn't love, but I'm going to do it. I have this utensil caddy. Ralph doesn't like this because it's so shallow, but it's the only one I could find that seemed to kind of work with this. So I'm gonna try it for now. Ralph won't like it for a bit, but maybe he'll get used to it. So again, just gonna empty everything out and reorganize. This is so much tidier. Everything has its little home. It's easy to see things. I don't know, I like it. So this drawer is done, and now I just have the cabinet underneath to do. This is like our overflow. We have our Tassimo, milk frother, coffee beans, stuff that we don't use all the time, but still is useful to have around. And there might be some stuff hidden in there that we've completely forgotten about. One thing we don't have in here are mugs. Our coffee mugs are on the other side of the kitchen. So when we make coffee, we go over there, grab the mugs, and come back. So I think it would be really nice to have them in an easier to grab location. Now, I would really love to have pull out wooden shelves made in here, like little drawers, but that's a future project. So right now I'm gonna come up with a solution to see if I like that idea and if that's something that maybe I can rope Ralph into in the future. cabinets organized. So here I have my mugs, my Tassimo. This basket has things for tea, and this one's all things for coffee. And then in behind, we tucked away a few things that we don't use too often. So this is a project all done for me, but Ralph still has to do his part.
Now that Anna's finished organizing, I'm gonna go ahead and change out the white electrical outlet, which I think is an eyesore over here. You shouldn't have a white outlet on a dark cabinet, so first thing I'm gonna be doing is turning off the power, removing that one, and then replacing it with something that's a lot darker. I turned off the power from the electrical panel in the basement, so I'm gonna go ahead and remove the faceplate first.
After removing the faceplate, I carefully removed the old outlet. Once the white outlet was removed, I connected the wires to the new outlet, screwed the outlet back into the box, and replaced the faceplate over the outlet with the new one. The new black outlet, in my opinion, is more aesthetically pleasing as it matches the color of the cabinets. But what do you think? Leave us a comment below.
Something like this isn't very difficult. I don't think anybody needs an electrician to do this. When you look at the plug, the original one, we had the two black wires on this side, the two white ones on this side. All you gotta do is when you replace it, follow the same sequence, and you're done, and just put it all together. Whenever you're doing any kind of electrical jobs, the most important thing is to make sure that your power is off. Double check that there is no current coming to both of those outlets, at top and bottom. Well, that's a wrap up for this video. I'm gonna go turn on the power downstairs, hook up the coffee pot here, gonna make some coffee for Anna and I. Remember, if you like this video, give us a thumbs up, like, subscribe, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.
Not that smile. The one you have, no, it's still not that one. The other one that you have.
I don't know what smile that,
that
is.
One.
Now that Anna has finished, the white electrical outlet, okay. Stop it.